In Flanders fields, the poppies blow between the crosses, row on row that mark our place. And in the sky, the larks still bravely singing fly, scarce heard amid the guns below. We are the dead. Short days ago we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe. To you from failing hands we throw the torch. Be yours to hold it high. If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders field.
Good morning, and on Remembrance Sunday, welcome to Hawarden Cenotaph, different service this morning. My name is Ian Gibbons from Radio Deeside. We welcome you to Hawarden's Remembrance Parade. Thank you.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to our service of remembrance today, the laying of the wreaths. This is a very different Remembrance Sunday than we normally have, when we have so many people gathered here and our parade here. But nevertheless, we are here on behalf of those who cannot be here, and we know that people at home have put puppies in their windows, are remembering at this time those who have we have lost in war, and those who need our prayers today. So it's even more important that we are here for this service today. My name, for those of you who don't know me, is the Reverend Andrea Jones. I'm the Rector of St. Damien's Church here in Hawarden. Stir up your power, O God, and come among us. Heal our wounds, calm our fears, and give us peace. The words of Psalm 67. God, be merciful unto us and bless us, and show us the light of his countenance, that thy way may be known upon earth, thy saving health among all nations. Let the peoples praise thee, O God. Yea, let all the peoples praise thee. O let the nations rejoice and be glad, for thou judgest the peoples righteously and guidest the nations on earth. Let the peoples praise thee, O God. Yea, let all the peoples praise thee. The earth hath brought forth her increase, and God, even our own God, shall give us his blessing. The blessing of God be upon us, and let all the ends of the world fear him.
They will grow not old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not rule against, nor the years be done. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Thank you.
When you go home, tell the mothers and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.
One thousand men are walking, walking side by side, singing songs from home, the spirit as their guide. They walk towards the light, my lord, they walk towards the sun. They smoke and laugh and smile together, no foes to outrun. These men live on forever in the hearts of those they saved, a nation truly grateful for the path of peace they paved. They march as friends and comrades, but they do not march for war. Step closer to salvation, a tranquil, steady corpse. The meadows lit with golden beams, a beacon for the brave. The emerald grass untrampled, a reward for what they gave. They dream of those they left behind. Forever in those poppy fields, there walks 1,000 men.
And now we gather together and say the words together of the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. God of love and compassion, your grace is all we need today. Give us the wisdom to know what is true, and the courage to do what is right. Be with us in times of danger, and show us the way to peace, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. May the Lord bless you, may he deliver you from all evil. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
That completes the remembrance ceremony from Hawarden, and right now, thank you for attending. Thank you everyone for watching on what must be a very strange Remembrance Sunday. Going to hand back to the studio now. Thank you, Barry.